Welcome back to my ASMR and Angel YouTube channel. In today's video, it's going to be a little bit different. We have a different setup. I wanted to dedicate this video to telling you guys where I've been the last 2 days. I always upload 6 days a week, but the last couple weeks I've been uploading 7 days a week, so I haven't taken a break in weeks. But I did not post Friday and Saturday and Sunday night. And I'm gonna explain to you guys what I was doing and all that jazz just to catch you guys up. This is an ASMR video. I'll be tapping on things and folding and then talking and just, yeah. So I'm gonna go ahead and get started. But first things first, I got my hair professionally dyed. It has highlights and low lights. So I'll kind of just trim for you guys. Tell me what you guys think. It's been like a year since I got my hair done. You guys saw how grown out it was, but I love it so much. It was 109 foils like in my hair because of like all the different highlights. And before anybody says anything about dyeing your hair while you're pregnant, it is safe as long as you do it after the first trimester. No bleach or chemical or anything like that could ever harm the baby or yourself. Of course, you could like burn your head, but it wouldn't hurt the inside of you and of course not your baby. So I've dyed my hair with every pregnancy, and of course I talked to an OBGYN and a midwife, so it's safe. Just so that anybody that's concerned about that, I would never do anything to like harm the baby, especially when it's inside me. So yeah, so I got my hair done professionally, and it was kind of like a Mother's Day gift for my husband and a like baby shower gift for my husband as well. And my best friend, she's a licensed professional hairstylist, so she did it and she gave me the best friend discount. So I just really love it. I really do. Yeah, so Saturday, it's not focusing. There we go. Saturday was my baby shower, and Sunday, which is today, but it's really, really late, so it's probably already Monday, was Mother's Day. So I'm just going to walk you guys through what I did. So Saturday, I had a baby shower that my best friend threw for me, and it was jungle themed. And at the end of the video, I'm going to put the video higher, and you're going to see this awesome cake that she made out of diapers and some other little things from the baby shower. But today I went to Target and picked up some things that I needed that I didn't get from the baby shower, and then I'm folding some receiving blankets that I did get from the baby shower. So yeah, so let's get started. I already cracked them open. They're Carter receiving blankets, and I'm just like folding them right now. So receiving blankets I love because, by the way, this is chocolate from my daughter. She got a chocolate chip cookie on me. She touched me when she had it. Moving on. So the receiving blankets, I really like. I got them as a gift from the baby shower, but I like them for like burp cloths when you're burping them, or to swaddle them when they're a newborn, or just to like quickly pick up a mess, like if they spit up somewhere. Or you can lay them down if you're out in public and you forgot like your changing pad, or you could always put it on top of the changing pad for like more cushion and softness. I like to use it for that. So got a couple of those in this drawer right here. This is going to be his little dresser that's in my room. He has his closet and most of his clothes in the other room, but this is just like stuff that I need here in me with me. We got like his little backpack because I'm gonna wear him in a backpack, and then this is just a little towel for to give him a bath. And then we have three of these. We just purchased these at Target, and they're the muslin swaddles. This is from Cloud Island, and they're lightweight for summer babies that are born in the summer. So he's born in the spring, actually. He's gonna be born in June, and he his due date is before summer, a couple days before summer, so pretty much he's born in spring, but he'll be living in the summer, so we need lightweight stuff. So we got three of those, but two of them I already packed in his hospital bag because I am 35 weeks pregnant now. We got another swaddle, or not a swaddle, receiving blanket, but it can be used as a swaddle. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm just excited to share this with you guys. And I like to show you guys more of my personal life. Sometimes that way you guys can just see who I am and what I do on a daily basis. I am a housewife, so this is my life. And then one more. And in the next videos, I already have written down the requested names, so I'll have until tonight if anybody else comments that they wanted their name to be in the video. They still can, but pretty much I already wrote the list, so we're going to be doing that. And then I have a requested hypnosis using my nails, and there's another video that's requested that will be coming out this week. So everybody that's requesting things, they are coming out. You just gotta wait for what's like in line. Okay, so we got that put away. And then in this top drawer right here, I have a whole bunch of newborn diapers stacked up ready to go. Look how tiny they are. And this is Huggies. They're so cute. And then I have pack of diapers right here, some rash cream, even though he probably won't use it, and then some Tylenol just in case, and Motrin. And then we already did that drawer. This drawer is only newborn little onesies. And then the bottom drawer is all of his pants that are for when he gets a little bit older. Okay, so now onto the stuff that I bought from Target. I have a whole bag here. I got this Boppy cover. I have two Boppy covers, a boy one and a girl one, because I've had my Boppy since my first kid. And a Boppy, I'll show you what a Boppy is if you guys don't know. It's just like, it's stained, but it's clean, I promise. I don't know what it got stained with, but it got stained. So this is a Boppy. This is the real Boppy. It's not like a fake. It's, you can see it says Boppy. I bought this over two years ago with my first kid, and I just love the Boppy. On this one, it just says the original Boppy. This is the original one. They still sell this, but they sell it with like different covers now. They made new covers. So I had a boy one and a girl one, and for some reason I donated both of them, but I never donated the Boppy. I don't know what happened, but yeah, so at least I kept the Boppy, because I'm always donating all the time to this shelter for homeless single mothers, where the homeless single mothers live with their children. I always donate to this place. It's like a town away from me, so it's like a 20-minute drive, but I try to go twice a month to donate what I can that I'm not using. But yeah, so I had to purchase another Boppy cover, and it says Boppy Classic Plus Slipover fits Boppy feeding an infant support pillow plus up, so it's a little bit softer. So this one was a little bit more two fresh fashions, one cool slip. Okay, so it's just like reversible, and then it says only at Target. And then these are the different stages. So for the newborn, for the 0 to 3 months, it's for the nursing or breastfeeding, which is what I like to use it for. And then when they're 3 months old, you can prop them up, and then when they're 6 months old, they can do tummy time. And then when they get like to 9 months, or whenever your kid starts sitting up, yeah, 9 months, they can sit up, and all just in this one Boppy. And my kids have done it all. with this body. So we're gonna go ahead and open this up and put it on. So with the real boppy covers, because there's tons of like fake boppies now, for like a cheaper price, because I think the boppy's $50, which I know is a lot for a pillow, but if you get the real one, like this one, they last years. I mean, this is going on 2.5 years. Okay, so the real covers though, if you buy like the real cover, it will tell you how to use it and which stage to use it at on both sides. So that's like a cool thing with that, and it tells you on this side how to dry it and wash it. And we got this little thing inside. And then so one side is like these little anchors, and then the other side is oils. This was the only boy one they had since it's spring right now. They had mostly like flowers and girly stuff, which I was thinking of getting one because I'm a girl and I'm the one going to be wearing it for the most part, because you wear it around your waist to breastfeed, but the older he gets, he's going to be singing it. So I was like, okay, I'll just get this one. But this was the only boy one at the time. And you can always change out the cover. They're super easy to put on. Look how easy that is. Just checking the tag. And we are good to go. Look at that. Definitely stepped it up by putting that cover on it. And this one's like a plus, so it's a little bit softer or thicker. I don't know what the difference is, it says that. Just that was the only one they had available. It doesn't bother me. Moving on, I bought a diaper changer. Again, I had the same diaper changer with my son and daughter, but I donated it because I go through my house, I don't know about you guys, I go through my house every month and I just pile up whatever I don't need and I bag it, or whatever I'm not using, and then every 3 months I go through everything like really really good, and whatever the bags that I had already gotten each month I go donate it. So that's kind of why I have to repurchase some things. So, and this is just by, I got this at Walmart. I don't know if they sell these at Target, but I got it at Walmart. And this is by the brand Summer, and it's the contoured changing pad, and it's got the clip. Okay, and by contoured, you mean like, so your baby can't fall. It's like got the little thing. And then I bought a cover for it. There's different ones to choose. This one I just thought was the cutest. This is by the brand Summer. And if you're wondering, oh, it's so soft. Oh my god, it's like a really soft blanket. I love it. Let me see if it says what the material is. Yeah, it says ultra plush. Changing pad. I usually try to get like the softer things. Superior softness. It says 100% polyester. And it's got this like super softness to it. I love it. Okay, so the price for the changing pad or changing cover of the boppy was $14.99. And then this, the boppy, is $50 by itself, and then that's how much the changing pad is. They have these organic changing pads now, and they're either $19.99 or $29.99. this changing pad is $20. And then this, I believe, was $9.99. So it's got this little clip, which I love about it because you're going to be secure. And then this is cool because you can use it without it and just wipe it off if they happen to get it dirty by using the restroom, especially with a boy. And then there's like this little slit that they have to put the little seatbelt through, which is super cool. And if you buy a fake cover, they don't have them. I learned that before. This one got stuck. Okay, there we go. I know this is a little bit of a longer video, but I just want to get through everything and kind of put everything together with you guys. Okay. So, and then you can clip it. And then you just lay it down wherever you need it, which usually what I like to do is bring it around the house with me. That way, I don't know why, but I just, when they're newborns, I don't really like to change them on the carpet because, you know, you'll walk on the carpet all day and they could, no matter how clean you think your carpet is, you're walking on it. Chances are you walk with it with your shoes, and I just don't want to risk that. I'll be doing another video of what's in my hospital bag for anybody that cares, but these things are going in there. I also picked that up. And then this little thing right here, I've never tried one of these. It's a Kinza doctor recommended smart stick thermometer, and pretty much it says fast, accurate, reliable. So I have a big problem with these thermometers because they're so slow and they break all the time. And I was thinking about getting the one on the forehead, but I watched a lot of reviews, and everybody said that it's not really accurate. So I didn't want to get that one. And then I was going to get the one in the ear, but most of them are for one-year-olds and up. And it looks super big. Like, I was shopping, and it looks way too big for even my two-year-old to be sticking that in the ear. So I just got this one, but you hook it up to your phone, and it will tell you if they need to go into the hospital. It'll tell you the temperature, it tells you if you should give them medicine, and it says that it has doctors on site, like you download the app, telling you what you should do. So I feel super safe by doing that. So we're gonna try it out. I'll let you guys know how it goes, and I'm gonna use this for all three of my kids. So you just download the app, and it says individual profile, so you can put multiple kids. It says real-time guidance, so like there's a real person constantly there, tracks health history, fast, accurate readings. So yeah, there's that if you guys want to check it out. And I got it at Target for $14.99. This is cheaper or less expensive than the other ones that are like, they don't have all that technology. And this just goes into your phone. And then I got some newborn binkies. I used binkies with my first son that I breastfed for a while. And then I didn't use any binkies with my daughter, but I didn't breastfeed her that long. I only breastfed her for 2 months. And she didn't use binkies at all because she had formula in a bottle, so it was easier. But since I'm going to be breastfeeding 100%, I need binkies. So we've got the MAM brand. And these are the newborn ones. It's a yellow bird and a green frog. And then I got the MAM brand little clip. It says, I love mommy. And these are called the, what are they? The just clip set. It fits the pacifier. So you just stick it on their shirt or like your bag, and it's good to go. It holds the pacifier with the clip. And these were both five something. So they were like almost $6 each of them. And then I just got some dry Thrift Laundry Stand Remover. This was like $3. I've never used it before. I'm trying it out. We'll see how it goes. And then this is for my hospital bag, so we'll do that in another video. And that is everything that I got. The last thing I want to do is show you guys what my friend made. And then I got some diapers back there, some newborn. But I just wanted to show you guys that. So look how cute this is. My friend made this that threw the baby shower. It was jungle themed. She made me a Huggies cake tier out of diapers. So those are all individual wrapped diapers. There's a lion, an elephant, and a giraffe, and like this pretty little thing. She made it all from scratch. And we got this little blue ribbon, this little thing I wore at the baby shower. And then this is like a little bow she made out of a onesie. And then a little rattle on each side for the third tier. And then this toy, if you push play, it actually roams around. My cat's very much into it. And then she got this little monkey here, super soft. And then here's some of the treats that I made with her for the baby shower. I brought some home. This is what they look like. And they're just like rice cakes that we dipped in different colored chocolate and dressed them up and everything. So super cool. And then this book she got me for everybody to sign in. So it says Eric's baby shower, May 12th, 2018. And then people signed throughout the pages a little note for the baby, which his name is Eric, so that he can read that when he gets older. But yeah, so that's it for today's video. That's where I've been, what I've been doing, and I'll see you guys in tomorrow's video.